Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning to the honorable judges, teachers and friends. First of all, let's say our praise and gratitude to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, the Almighty, for His blessing and kindness. Today, I will deliver my speech about Al-Quran and Sunnah as a foundation of the unity of Ummah. Al-Quran is such a book of rectitude and instruction which has immersed itself the complete intellect for the human welfare. Therefore, even though we have different ethnic and religion, we must keep trust, respect and justice in our life. Some of the strong foundation mentioned in the Quran for unity of the Ummah are turning to Allah, positive thinking of Ummah and giving priority to mutual interest. Ladies and gentlemen, firstly, turning to Allah. Allah Almighty says in the Holy Quran, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa'tasimu bihablillahi jami'an wa la tafarraqu. And hold fast all of you to the court of Allah. So, and separate not. Surah Al-Imran verse 103. This stated in the Quran to be strictly abided by the Muslim is to first adopt the Quranic teaching. The believer should continually strive to cooperate with each other. Ladies and gentlemen, secondly, the positive thinking of Ummah, one of the key principles to wipe out hatred, to promote unity, is to develop positive thinking. Allah Almighty says in the Holy Quran, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhallazina amanu ijtanibu kaseeran minadh-dhanni inna ba'dadh-dhanni is. Oh, you believe, avoid my suspicion. Verily, some suspicion is a sin. Surah Al-Hujurat verse 12. Therefore, if the basic principle, the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam will be adopted for the unity of Muslim, then the enmity will automatically end. Muslim will turn into mutual love and peace. Finally, giving priority to mutual interest. When there is a difference of opinion between several partners, in accurate decision is essential. Allah Almighty says in the Holy Quran, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wallazina istajabu li rabbihim wa aqamus salata wa amruhum shura bainahum wa mimma razaqnahum yunfikun. Surah Asy-Syura verse 38. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam implies the necessity of leadership in Islam and mushawarah system before making any decision. Ladies and gentlemen, in conclusion, a strong religion's belief in the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, resulting a united Muslim devoted and nobility. Furthermore, the Islamic State can develop will be the Muslim can live happily. That's all for me. Thank you.